Hi, I'm Vance, and welcome back to Repair and Replace. In this episode, I'll show you how to replace the generator in a TOTO EcoPower Flushometer. The EcoPower has a built-in hydroelectric generator. As the water flows through the microturbine, electric power is stored in the capacitor, which is used to power the system. To begin, you'll need an EcoPower generator, a 1/8 inch security hex wrench, a flat blade screwdriver, a Phillips screwdriver, and a smooth jaw wrench. First, shut off the water to the flushometer. Remove the cap and use a flat blade screwdriver to turn the screw clockwise until the control stop closes. Next, hold down the button to remove any remaining water. Use the security hex wrench to loosen the top cover screws. Now lift up the cover and disconnect the wires. Unplug the battery, solenoid, and generator, then set the cover off to the side. Next, remove the screws that hold the bottom cover in place. There is one screw underneath and four on top. Now, remove the cover panels. First, remove the mounting screws. Next, remove the generator. Now, if it's difficult to remove, then use a flat blade screwdriver to gently pry it out of the housing. Now, discard the old generator. Take the new generator and apply a little bit of water to the O-ring. This will help it slide into place. Next, push it into the housing. Now, tighten the mounting screws. Align the bottom cover panels. Now, tighten the five mounting screws. Reconnect the wires to the battery, solenoid, and generator. Replace the cover and tighten the set screws. Turn on the water by opening the control stop. Now test the flushometer and adjust the control stop until you get a normal flush with a quiet operation. Finally, replace the cap. If you found this video useful, then subscribe to our channel. We're constantly filming new content every week, so let us know what repairs you'd like to see next. Now, if you need a part for that repair, then explore our website. We stock thousands of hard-to-find parts, and we'll ship it out to you the same day. Thanks for watching.